Good morning. It is currently 4:20 and I'm walking up a big hill. And God, it's hard work. Whew. Well, today's plan, hopefully I can turn the flash off soon. Today's plan is the sunrise over the Wrekin, way over there, from the Lawley, one of the Shropshire hills. I have done a vlog on this hill before, looking for the old Highland coos. So we set off, it's about 4:25, sunrise is 5:12, something like that. And it should, hopefully, it should come up behind the Wrekin, or, you know, to the slightly left or right. So I'm gonna get a bit higher. We've got mist over the fields. As long as that doesn't rise, I think we're gonna get some cracking shots. So stick with us. Let's find out. Let's keep going. Now, way up there, right, that's Jupiter. I read a story the other day that a female copper in Scotland tried to outrun a drone. She was driving for some period of time, and everywhere she was driving, this drone was behind her. She was panicking, thinking she's being chased by this drone. Not what's the drone gonna do, I don't know. She was like a beginner, a novice, whatever. She was a new recruit. So she raced around, she got back to the station and said, she'd called it in, like, help me, there's some drone chasing me. Where is it, they said? Up there. It was Jupiter. What a muppet. What a muppet, but what a glorious morning. And I'll tell you what, it's hot, I'm sweating. You know, I thought I'll chuck a hoodie on in case it's a bit breezy or a bit cold, these hills can catch you out. Nope, bloody boiling. Midges everywhere, getting bitten in my head and all sorts. The commitment for a bloody photo. And I think I've just checked, the sun is gonna rise to the right. Hopefully I get both in frame, because I can't really go over that side to get around more. So we'll see, we'll see. Now I don't know how well the camera will pick this up, but look at the mozzies. You can hear them, they're just whipping around me. Oh, it's horrible, my legs are being bitten and all sorts, but the sky is doing its thing, but I don't think we're gonna get a sunrise. I honestly believe it's gonna be too misty. That might break through, it might make the sky nice. Who knows? What else are you gonna do at 4 in the morning? We've got about 15 minutes left until the sun does rise. So we'll see what happens, but we're gonna get some nice color behind the Wrekin and stuff. So we're gonna get some nice shots. But are we gonna get a sunrise? Don't know, you have to stick with me. Well, the midges have finally gone. Excuse me. A couple of little strays that are still hanging around for their last bite before they fuck off and leave me alone, because quite frankly, they have butchered me. Oh, my head, my legs, the lot. Didn't prepare for that bit, did I? Now, the sun is rising as we speak. It's 5:10. It should be coming up, but it's haze. It's fog. It's not worked. Quite frankly, I have not got the picture I wanted. It doesn't mean I won't have good pictures, and in a minute I'll run some, we'll put a bit of music on, and we'll see if I salvage anything from this trip out. But I wanted the sun next to the Wrekin, which I'm not sure, actually, I think I got the wrong time of year. I think I need to be here about a month ago to get it slightly to the left, so it was behind the Wrekin. I really want that shot, and I will get this shot one day, you know what I mean? Whether I find a different location or whether I just do it next year, I will get the sun behind the top of that Wrekin, because it is possible. I know for a fact it is, because I've seen someone do a very similar shot. But this one, the sky's beautiful, the hill's nice and hazy, we've got some nice mist over on the fields, so there's some shots. There is some shots. I might even see if I can find the cows on the way after, the coos, sorry, on the way after. Loads of sheep, you can see them all sitting down the fields here. I don't know if that's the Highland ones or not. We've had horses walk past, we've had people jog past, bloody nutters. The one on the horse, she had the right idea. She comes strolling up past me here, goes up this path here, and bolted up that one. Literally, the horse had bolted. And I was like, yeah, that's the way. But yeah, so I'm hoping the sun's just, I mean, it will come up above this haze, admittedly. So, I mean, I may still get a nice shot. But I don't know how long that's going to take and how long I've got. Got to be back so the wife can go to work. You know what I mean? Going around the keep. But yeah, fantastic morning. No, you know, yeah, the shot I wanted hasn't worked. Don't care. I'm stood in the middle of nowhere on a hill. Gorgeous weather. You know, lovely morning, the mist, all of it. Beautiful. Beautiful. For those that think, I can't be asked to get up, get up. Honestly, because it's well worth it. If you've got locations near you where you can get up and get away, get up, because it is next level. So I'm going to have myself a nice brew, which will come in the form of a Diet Coke. And I'm going to say, I'm going to wait and see what happens. Anyway, there'll either be some more or there'll be some pictures, one or the other. Let's have a look. Yes, it's there. It's behind the haze, but it's there. And it's right next to the Recon. Yes! Oh, buzzing. Yeah, it's not the shot I wanted, but it's a shot. I'll take it. That still looks nice. You know what I mean? Nice is such a shit word. But yeah, that is what we want. So we're going ISO 100, 13th of a second at F10, 11, something like that. F11. Yeah. And, bloody, I don't know what I was filming then. And we're just going to keep firing because it's there. It's bloody there. I thought it was coming up further around. Christ, I was close. Yes, I reckon. A couple of weeks ago, it would have been just next to the Recon. But hey, right, that is going to be it. I'm going to get some shots here, run some other shots, and I'm going to get as many of these as I can and see how bright it goes and whatever. So until the next one, thanks for watching and get your asses out of bed. Peace out. Silence must